Life falls from the skies here, where we have chosen to live. Here, at the edge, broad back of the sea to the west, dark rising lands to the east, where storm fronts borne over distant and nameless waters come in waves 1,000 miles across to break against the land, one after the other, defining winter. Those that don't live here grumble about that damn rain and stay away. But we who have sunk our roots deep know the truth, for we have seen the dark clouds drifting jellyfish-like across the horizon, dragging heavy, water-laden trails behind them with no discrimination, anointing all in their path equally. If you breathe or swim or stand silently in ranks of your kind, bedded in the receiving earth, if you hold even the smallest expression of beingness in your hand, you will be holding holy water, this liquid benevolence at the core, bestowing the blessing and the power of life falling from the skies.